learn about us several things like that how wind forms, how sea bridge and land bridge flows, what is evaporation, about water table, then condensation, fog, dew, precipitation, many things we will learn in this chapter, okay? So first of all, come to weather. What is weather? What is weather, children? Weather is the day-to-day condition of the atmosphere now. We are using three terms: weather, season, and climate. But there is little difference in each term. Weather is a day-to-day condition, means weather can change several times within a day. Okay? Season. Season can continue for a long time, maybe 2 months, 3 months, like this. Okay? It is also a condition of atmosphere only, but this condition continue for 2-3 months. Okay? Then climate. Climate is the condition of the atmosphere for very long time, not 2-3 months, year and year ago, many years, okay, several years, same type of climate persist over the area. It is known as climate. Like that, the climate of India is, we can say it is a warm, humid climate, okay, and that side UK, there is a cold climate. So climate is the condition of the atmosphere for a long time, okay, for many years. So there is a little difference. So now we are talking about the weather. Weather is a day-to-day condition, means it can change several times in a day. For example, in the morning it is sunny. In summer season you used to see, na, in the morning it is very sunny. Sun is glowing over there, very bright sun is there, very hot is there. And suddenly it started raining. After some time, cloud will appear, black cloud will come from somewhere and start raining after some time. And that time the weather will change as a rainy weather, and then evening again it will be clear. So weather can change several times in a day. It can be windy, it can be rainy, and it can be sunny. All three weather can exist in a one day also, okay? And the main factor of weather is sun. What is the main factor of weather? That is sun. Okay? This is only main factor that changes weather, that controls the weather of any area, okay? Due to the sun only, winds blow. Wind is also a factor of the weather. Due to this sun only, clouds form, evaporation, everything happen now. And then precipitation. So all factor depends upon the main factor, that is sun. Okay? So children, in the morning and evening, you will see the weather is cool. Okay? And in the noon time, it will be very hot due to the sun only. In the morning and evening, the sun rays will come on the earth in a slanting way. Okay, this is our earth. And here is the atmosphere of the earth. Okay. So in the morning and evening time sun will be this side, the rays will be slanting over there. But during the noon time, it will be overhead. So during the noon time, we will get more heat of the sun. So noon time, it will be hot. And the morning and evening, it will be cool. Weather will be the cool. Okay? Now children, how wind form? There is a matter, once we understand that, you have understand that sun is the main factor that controls the weather. The heat of the sun causes winds to blow or clouds to form. So other factor depends upon the sun only, okay? And you have seen in the noon time, sun rises directly overhead. It rises directly overhead. And the sunlight falls directly on the earth. Whereas at the morning and evening, the sun
and that's why morning and evening are not as warm as noon. That you understand. Now, first of all, we will learn how does wind blow, because sun only causes wind to blow. Now, sun only causes wind to blow, but how sun causes wind to blow? So, our topic is here how winds blow. Now, children, this sun rays falls on the earth's surface and leave the earth's surface. And meanwhile, it is leaving the atmosphere layer of the earth also. Okay? It leaves the atmosphere also. This is the layer of the earth. Okay? When this air is moving, so what happened when air heated up, the lighter air always rises up. The light is up. When it heated up, it becomes light and it rises up. The hot air rises up. Clear to everyone? This is hot air rising up. Okay? And this place is empty now. This place is empty over here now. If it will go, then place will be left over there. So, children, you also have seen when any chair will be left over there in the party or in any picnic or in the school also. If the place will left, someone will leave that chair for you. Another will rush over there. Same thing happened here. The cool air rush over there to take the place, this empty place, okay, of the hot air. So these cools here rush over there. It replaced the hot air from there. And thus the winds blow. Like this only winds blow. You understand how winds blow? The sun heated the earth's surface and the air above the land also gets heated. And due to this, the air becomes light and this lighter air rises up. It rises up and the cool air rushes to take place of it. It is rushing over there to take place of it. Okay? And this causes only wind to blow. So, uneven heating of the surface of the earth only create winds, okay? Now, you can do the activity also, children. Why you are thinking all the time, why it is rising up, why it is lighter? You can do the activity at home also. You take one candle over here. You burn the candle. You will see that this flame is going up only. Why do you know? Because lighter air is rising up. That's why this candle is standing. Because sometimes you will see that flame is moving here and then due to the wind only. If it is moving from this way, then it will do like this. When you will stand this candle, now you will make this candle to sleep. Then also you will see that flame is upright only. Candle is sleeping, but the flame is upright. Because always the hot air rises up. Always hot air rises up. By this activity you will understand. And when the hot air rises up, the cool air takes place of it. And thus the wind blow. Now check your knowledge what you have learned today, okay? The dash causes weather change. What causes all weather change? What is the main factor of weather? I have drawn the picture over there also. The answer is sun. The sun causes weather change. Dash here is light and rises. Which here is light and which is rising up? That is hot air. Hot air is light and rises up. and cold air. It is lighter, now that's why only cold air is replacing hot air. So here the answer will be lighter. Now state whether it is true or false. During the noon time, the rays of the sun fall directly on the earth. Noon time, rays falling directly now on the earth, not in a slanting way. In slanting way, in the morning and evening only sun rays are falling. So this statement is true. It is falling directly on the earth. So this statement is true. Now you write the answer of one question. How wind means explain how wind blows. Okay. These things also you note down in your copy. Fast you note down. Write in your copy. You can pause the video and you can write. Now you explain how wind blows. You can draw the picture also and then you can write the answer. Okay? With the help of diagram also you can show the sun heated the earth or land. Okay? When air is also heated up, it becomes hot. So the hot and lighter air rise up, okay? Lighter and is lighter and rise up, okay? The cool air rush in to take its place. Like this only wind blow. Okay, sun heated the land as well as air above it during day or during daytime, whatever you can say. Warm air is lighter and rises up. The cool air rushes in to take its place and this causes wind to blow. Heating the land surface as well as the air above it, okay, and then light air rises up. This is the warm air rising up, and then cool air is rushing here to take its place, okay. So like this only winds blow. Clear to everyone? You can show the diagram also. You can explain with the help of diagram also. So children, thank you. Have a nice day.